Best. Best. Best means better than all others in quality or value.
Chesapeake Bay. Chesapeake Bay.
The Chesapeake Bay is an inlet of the Atlantic in Maryland and Virginia. It is 200 miles or 320 kilometers long and 4 to 40 miles or 6 to 64 kilometers wide.
Corn on the cob. Corn on the cob.
Corn on the cob is corn when cooked and eaten straight from the cob, the part of corn that kernels grow on, an ear of corn.
Crabs. Crabs.
Crab is a sea animal that has a hard shell, 8 legs, and 2 large claws.
Credit. Credit.
Credit is money that a bank or business will allow a person to use and then pay back in the future.
Dozen. Dozen.
A dozen is a group of 12 people or things.
Ear. Ear.
An ear is the part of a corn plant on which the seeds grow.
Freshest. Freshest.
Freshest means the most fresh.
How many? How many?
Many is used to refer to a large number of things or people.
How much? How much?
Much means large in amount or extent.
Larger. Larger.
Larger means greater in size or amount.
Market. Market.
A market is a place where products are bought and sold.
Money. Money.
Money is something such as coins or bills used as a way to pay for goods and services and to pay people for their work.
Most. Most.
Most means almost all or the majority of.
Motorboat. Motorboat.
A motorboat is a boat with a motor.
Oldest. Oldest.
Oldest means having the highest age of a group.
Potomac River. Potomac River.
The Potomac River is a river flowing from West Virginia to the Chesapeake Bay. It flows between Maryland and Virginia.
Pound. Pound.
A pound is a unit of weight that is equal to 16 ounces or about a half of a kilogram.
River. River.
A river is a large natural flow of water that crosses an area of land and goes into an ocean or a lake.
Sea. Sail. Sail.
To sail means to travel on water in a ship or a boat.
A sail is a large piece of strong cloth that is connected to a ship or boat and that is used to catch the wind that moves the ship or boat through the water.
Sailboat.
A sailboat is a boat that has a sail.
Sailor. Sailor.
A sailor is a person who works on a boat or ship as part of the crew.
Salad. Salad.
A salad is a mixture of raw green vegetables, such as different types of lettuce, usually combined with other raw vegetables.
Seafood. Seafood.
Seafood is fish and shellfish that live in the ocean and are used for food.
Some. Some.
Some refers to an unspecified amount or number.
Spend. Spend.
To spend means to use money to pay for something.
Water. Water.
Water means an area of water, such as a lake, river, or ocean.
Waterfront. Waterfront.
A waterfront is the land or the part of a town next to the water of an ocean, river, or lake. When we want to talk about a number of things, we often use the words much and many to talk about the quantity. There is a simple rule about when to use them. To learn the rule, you should know there are two kinds of nouns.
One kind is count nouns. These are things you can count. You can put a number before these nouns. For example, I have $3.
The other kind is non-count nouns. These are things that are very small, like sand, or a liquid, a gas, a concept, or an activity. You cannot put a number before these nouns. For example, I have 2 cash is not correct. We can count these things if they are in a container, such as a box, a bag, or a bottle.
For example, you can say, I have 2 bags of cash.
Use many with a noun that has a plural form. These nouns are things that you can count. For example, Pete asks, how many crabs do you want?
How much money can you spend?
Use much with non-count nouns. These are nouns that do not usually have a plural. For example, Pete asks Anna,
how many crabs do you want?
One non-count noun is corn. If we want to count corn, we can talk about ears of corn.
Now you try it. Look at the picture. Ask a question with how much or how many.
I want to buy some corn.
How many ears of corn do you want?
Now try it with this picture.
I need water to take to the gym.
How much water do you need?